It's my pleasure to say a few words at the beginning of the conference, and I have to say that this conference, we got a sort of anniversary, because 2008 is the start of the concept of such meetings, and now we are in the conference which is associated with EMN meetings. This conferences are led by Professor Ziming Wang, which is on the this person, and this is very successful series of research conferences and attracted number of eminent scientists, including Nobel Prize winners. You know, may recognize this webpage. Now is the first time that this conference series, this conference is in Poland, in Krakow. So I will got the opportunity to say a little bit about Poland and about conference. People that are living in Europe, this is obvious that Poland is almost in the center of Europe, but for people from different places on the earth, just see the map, and Poland is very large country. I'm personally not from Krakow. My working place is Koszalin. This is a place which is located on Baltic Sea coast. So I traveled with my group to Krakow, around 700 kilometers. But what I have to say about Poland, men in Poland recognize this as the macho country, but it is not true. In Poland, the ladies are the macho. So, the wife, mother-in-law, grandmother, and daughters are leading the families. Okay? So remember this if you try to argue to Polish women about anything, you will be not successful. Poland has the got the geographical location that we got four seasons. Winters are not very heavy, but sometimes are. The spring is most fantastic season, and autumn is beautiful. And this is the view from my office. So I did these pictures, those pictures. This is natural, not artificial, okay? We got fantastic landscapes and wild landscapes, wild rivers, and also a lot of lakes, which are very, very transparent. I did this picture not in Australia, but I spent 2 years in Poland. So this is clean water. And Baltic Sea, beautiful beach, shore. This is also nice picture, and because of the location, we may see the sunsets on the water. In the winter, of course, there's some ice. Now we got high temperature, rather high humidity. It's not comfortable for us, but for Asian people, it's no problem, I guess. And of course, Baltic Sea is nasty sometimes in the autumn and winter, but this place is excellent for sailing, windsurfing, and kitesurfing. So if you try to improve your skills, just go to the Baltic Sea, Polish part of the Baltic Sea, and you will enjoy this kind of windy weather. Opposite side of the Polish area are covered by the mountains. So we got very nice mountains. Probably if you consider Poland, you may recognize this logo, Solidarity Movement, that in fact stopped communism in this part of Europe. However, you have to remember that or be aware that Poland was partitioned for more than 100 years, and we got in the Second World War Soviet Union and German occupation here, and after Second World War we got the problem with Soviet Union domination in Poland. So this process stopped in 1991, where the Poland and thereafter joined the European Union. We survived as the nation because of the strong root in the Christianity. So the Polish people are mainly Roman Catholics. We are proud of a number of very important places like Gniezno, which was the first capital of Poland. Gniezno is like Nanjing in China or Nara in Japan. Okay, I've been in Nara, so this is Gniezno. Warsaw, the present capital of Poland, was completely destroyed. Completely destroyed. And after now, Warsaw is rebuilt, but without any help from the Germany or Russia. Because we will see in Thursday, I guess this is a very important trip also in terms of number of information about German camps in Poland. So I would like to recall the name of Maximilian Kolbe, who was prisoner and died in German Nazi camp in Auschwitz. But in Krakow, we are in Krakow. Krakow is the culture capital of Poland. It's true culture capital of Poland. Beautiful place, and got almost 700 years of history as the capital of Poland. Okay. This place is also important because that was the place for living for our Pope John Paul II. So I hope that you will enjoy the stay in Krakow, enjoy the stay in Poland, and you will return to Poland in the future. Thank you.